This is Kinesha and you're watching Hello Calendar. I wish a wonderful happy birthday to all those who are celebrating their birthdays today. May all your dreams and wishes come true. Today is Children's Day. Every year, Children's Day is celebrated all across India on November 14, on the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. It is observed to create awareness on the children's education rights and to see that proper care is accessible to all. Children are the foundation of a better tomorrow. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of India, believed that children are the future of the country and the foundation of a society. So his birthday is celebrated as Children's Day. Before 1964, India celebrated Children's Day on November 20. However, after the death of Jawaharlal Nehru in 1964, it was decided that his birthday can be celebrated as Children's Day. Happy Children's Day. Children must be taught how to think, not what to think. Have a nice day. See you tomorrow. Bye.